We do also have the journal on our website, which of course, the blog, it's a blog, you know, just we post when we have things to talk about there. And we've done that since the very beginning also. But those people are so different than Instagram people. To get someone to come to your website and then read anything longer than a caption is a pretty tall order and probably in some ways not worth doing in terms of the effort that it takes, but it's just near and dear to, like, I love that. I love writing too much and putting big indulgent pictures up, and it's just, you know, it's ours. We can do whatever we want. So I think what that's done is it's taught me that there are people lurking that do read that, and they get in touch and they go to buy a bike. They'll say, I really liked this bike that I saw 3 years ago, or I want it set up like you had it on that one ride that you guys had in the journal 6 months ago. And then I realized, oh, there's people watching and reading, and but they're just quiet. They're quiet people, and they're content to lay low. And Instagram is this chatterbox of comments and retort back and forth and likes.